The government in Yemen, recognised by the UN along with Houthi rebels, have agreed to join peace talks in Sweden in early December. That at least is according to the American Defence Secretary Jim Mattis. Previous effort to end this three-year proxy war collapsed in September when the rebels failed to attend the talks. The UN has warned that 14 million Yemenis are at risk of starvation unless the port of Hodeidah remains open to humanitarian aid.